Welcome to FL Hitchman. Today we have the company director, James Griffin, talking about our fight for sustainability here at Aquaroll.
We use a new recycled compound to make the barrels and the tyres on the new economy products. There's zero waste from any of the plastics. Any excess is put back through the process. In terms of the packaging, it is all fully compostable, all made from vegetable extracts, looking for more environmental methods, cut our usage for us and the environment.